The other service that we provide is a Sunday shopping service during the week. Now, what I'm getting at is that people like to shop on Sunday because most car dealerships are closed. So they don't want to be hassled by a car salesperson. What we do is we have that service to you 6 days a week also, which is, means that all of our cars are unlocked, 300 cars, the salespeople unlock every one of them. We give you a price sheet when you come on the lot. You can actually shop at your leisure if you want. We've got a list like this that has the asking price of every car, a detailed description. We show you how it works so you can shop without being bothered. Now, of course, when you're done, hopefully you'll find one that you like, and maybe we can even let you take it on a test drive. That's where our salespeople come in. But it's a way that you can come on our lot without being hassled even during the day.
14 years ago, we started this business. We're going into, I think, 14 years, 5 months or so. But our business plan back then was to make it much easier. And what Ivan is talking about, as fast as he can, as fast as we can, because this is a 30-minute show.
Am I talking fast again?
Because we make it easy.
You always talk fast.
God darn it. I thought I stopped doing that. That was my New Year's resolution.
Wonderful diction. It's always
totally
started out.
Stop me. Go like this if I talk too fast.
But we were doing a show Wednesday, and he started out real nice and slow and methodical, and then we get going again.
I know. I get excited.
I told you, we're used car nuts. But we have seven pages. We have 7 pages of inventory. But our business plan also was to open every car every day so that you don't have to beg a salesman to open a car. And one of the plans was to give you a sheet if you wanted to see how much those cars were. And on this sheet is how much you can borrow at a bank. How many places have you ever been to a used car lot that, number one, gives you the price, then tells you how much you can borrow so you can decide how much money you have down or don't have down, tells you the equipment so you don't have to beg a salesman to find out if it's a V6 or a 4-cylinder. Plus, what we did about 8 years ago is we put window stickers on the car. So if you're one of those weekend shoppers and we're not there with this sheet, or you're a Sunday shopper, all of the equipment is on there. So write the stock number down, call us when we're open, ask for any kind of pricing that you
or
need or anything.
Or email us right away.
Or internet. You know, the new thing is these fancy phones right here. You know, you can internet from anything, and we're even working in a process where you'll be able to walk up with your iPhone to one of our cars and plug in a number on the window and tells you everything about it. All the values, the car history report. It's unbelievable what they do.
Sure. And Greg Hall, our internet manager, is working on that right now. What a cool thing that if you've got one of these smartphones. I just got this the other day. Does that make me smart?
No. Do I have a dumb phone then?
Yeah,
I'm really feeling square now.
These are pretty cool. But anyways, you can email us, and we have a lot of compliments on our website. We've been working on it for years and years. Greg Hall, our internet manager, has also helped revise it to where when you plug in, all you have to do is Google Frontier Motors. You don't even need to know our address anymore. Just Google Frontier Motors. We're the first Frontier Motor that shows up. There's about 4 of them nationwide, and we're the first one. You click on inventory, it'll show you 300 cars. You click on an individual car, it'll give you 21 detailed photographs of everything, including the trunk, the engine, the door panels. I mean, you can pretty much be rest assured that when you see that car, it's going to look like the way it is, because we don't doctor up our pictures. There are some dealers, Ron, that have been doing that, because I've been hearing some horror stories on eBay where the customers have paid for a car, the car got shipped, the car wasn't anything that it looked like on the pictures. So you have to really be careful when you think about pictures. And of course, I'm talking to most of these people in the Pensacola area. The first thing you do is look at pictures. The second thing you do is you come to Frontier Motors and you look at the car.
You know, some things are successful. On eBay, we buy a lot of the owner's manuals that may have been taken out of cars when they're cleaning and things like that. Well, but it's not sometimes the way to go. Electronics, we bought a radio the other day.
Scared.
We bought this radio the other day, a General Motors radio. Yeah, we got bamboozled screwed. All the way. Yeah, and we shipped it down to us. We got a $30,000 vehicle we're putting in. We put it in, it don't work. We take it to a mechanic, he tries to get it done. Take it to Pete Moore to try and get it, it don't work. Send it back to the guy, he says, you know what? This thing don't work. I'm not giving you your money, man. No way.
So it's like $1,600.
Yeah, $1,600. I think
we ended up about that.
Yeah, we think we lost $500. But there is certain things that you can and can't do. Hey, Ivan and I, after 33 years in the car business, will not buy a car sight unseen.
No.
And we don't expect you to either. I don't know how anybody would even have enough guts to do that.
We can, you know, we have what they call a simulcast on the Manheim website. You can actually buy a car from home, any dealer can, anywhere in the nation.
Yeah.
Because they have cameras right there. I refused to do it. One of my customers said, well, why do you refuse to do that if they have descriptions? Because they have this. I said, one reason, you can't smell it.
Yeah.
You can't smell it. I got to send my buyers there. They got to open the door. They got to smell the car. Because one of the biggest reasons that you lose a sale is the smell of the car. It could be smoke. It could be who knows what, your dog. It could be whatever it was. Maybe you threw up in the front seat and didn't clean it off for 3 weeks. I don't know. It could be anything. But the main thing is that if it doesn't smell good, you're not going to buy it. So that's why I got to send my buyers to the auction. And Ron, I got Orlando in front of me already. This auction is not almost another week away before it starts. They already have 3,817 cars registered. This is going to be a big sale. I bet you by Tuesday, they're going to have 7,000 cars down there. And when I click on the odometers, folks, if you're thinking about buying a brand new car, don't put the money down yet. I know they suck you in with the rebates and the 0% financing and all this other stuff, but they have brand new cars at the auction. An 08 Tiburon with 200 miles on it. An 09 Tundra with 300 miles on it. An 010 Honda Accord with 300 miles on it. An 09 Charger with 700 miles. These are some of the cars that are available to used car dealers as independents. Years ago, we could never buy these because we didn't have a franchise. Now you don't need a franchise. I can go there and buy these cars brand new and bring them back to my lot.
If you're using our internet service and you want to do that, we promise you that if you internet and email us during the business hours, it will get back to you within 15 to 30 minutes. That's unheard of in the car industry. Just try and email some of these big franchises. You won't hear from nobody.
You tried it a couple months ago.
I'm still working on one in Daphne over there. 7 weeks, I still haven't got why they can give me a certain warranty plan they got. They still have not given me that plan after 7 weeks. But we promise you we'll get back to you within 15 to 30 minutes. It's unheard of in the industry, and it makes it real easy. You know, Greg Hall has that smartphone, and I got the
dumb internet manager.
Yeah, he can actually take a video of this car. Mm-hmm. Now, I'll tell you how deceiving it can be. You know, we got an old Bronco we traded in. We were going to wholesale it. We put it up against the fence, and guess what? Ivan and I walk in. We traded the thing on Thursday. On Monday, we walk in.
I'm taking a video of you right now.
Okay. And on Monday, we walk in. We got 50 hits on this Bronco, so we decided to keep it. So we put it on our internet. You can go on the internet right now. Look at those pictures. Tell me how nice that vehicle looks, and then go look at maybe one of the Lexus we got. Pictures can be deceiving. This is an old, wore-out, 195,000-mile Bronco. If you look at the pictures of this and look at it in person, you'll notice it's got scratch, dents, dings. One door's been painted, one hasn't. But, hey, it's a cheap vehicle. We're keeping it because
I forgot to turn it on.
Okay, I'm not so damn smart. I'm getting video. We already know that. You used the word doobie on the radio. Now, we're getting filmed there. I think we're getting a little weird. Remember, we're used car gurus that love to give information out. Frontier Motors has 300 used cars in stock, 7 pages of inventory. We make it easy. We make it simple. We have a lot of fun, as you can tell, on the radio and in person. And day after day after day, people that watch us on TV through WPAN, thanks to John Franklin and his staff and helping us out, because we're not really TV personalities, as they can probably tell.
Now, we're on a lot of different channels on the network.
I'm just thinking them.
We're on everywhere.
I can thank them.
They're the ones who do the tape recording.
Well, BlabTV, WPAN, everybody, but they help us out. Yeah, and then Don, that guy that you saw at the beginning.
Right, that's me.
That's the famous Don Parker who's been on WCOA for years and years.
Nobody ever knows what he looks like. Now people are actually stopping him in the grocery store saying, hey, I saw you on TV.
Yeah.
Hey, my grandson saw me. That's all.
That's all.
We only got 2 minutes left, folks, so we want to go over again what we offer for services. Even though we sell cars, this is not just about selling cars. This is to let the people out there in radio and TV land know that there's a dealership out there that'll give you free advice whether you buy a car or not. And I know that it's hard to believe when you come in, we'll give you advice on what you should pay on a brand new car. We have the automotive news books available that tells us what the rebates and incentives are. Some of these incentives you can't get from a dealer, but we can tell you what they are. We have the consumer's reports, tell you the good cars, the bad cars. But the main thing we can do is tell you what you should be getting for that trade-in after you make your best deal. And who knows, maybe we have a car sitting there that's just like the one you're looking at, and maybe we can even earn your business.
We talked about 14 years in the business plan. We knew 14 years ago that you guys needed this information, and we have it, and we're willing to give it to you free. When you walk in our dealership, one of the salesmen will greet you. If you're looking for a value in your car, they'll take you right to a computer. They'll give you the value in the car. Like Ivan said, no hassles, no gimmicks. They aren't trying to sell you something while you're there. They'll just ask you what you need. And hey, maybe that service one day will pay off down the road. That's what Ivan and I believe, and it has. Everybody's respected that we don't hassle them. We don't have the gimmicks. We don't have the pressure. So if you need some of this information, free car history report, free values. Maybe you just totaled a car. I hope you didn't. But if you need a value before you settle with your insurance company, please give us a call at 436-8080 and let us go over that value so that you settle for the right value. Because I can tell you, if you totaled your car, you got to go back into the market and buy one.
And we buy cars.
And we buy cars.
We buy cars. We need your
cars. Not wrecked ones, though.
We have 300 cars, but we'd like to get up to 350. So if you got a car for sale, bring it to us, and we'll let you know what we'll write you a check for.
Remember, everybody drives a used car. So if you need us, give us a call at 436-8080.
Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. I'll feel the same.
Got the best deals that can't be beat. Don't overpay, come in today. Doing business the old-fashioned way. Frontier.